Totally. It's right back there. Yuck.
Ethan?
My brother spilled fruit punch on the couch. There's a big red stain.
I need to go.
But you're not getting picked up for another half hour. Want to sit and watch some more TV?
Yeah. I'll just watch it from back here.
That's cool. I like standing. Oh, Mikey spilled fruit punch on the wall, too! My mom is gonna be so pissed.
I really need to go.
And lovebirds are helping the bird in blood. Oh, my God!
Oh, my God!
Oh, my God!
Oh,
what?
My God!
Oh, my God! He must have sat on a nail or something.
Wait, she's having her period.
Oh, my God.
What do I do?
You don't know what to do? You never had your period before?
No, I haven't.
Oh, my God, Maggie, she's already lost a lot of blood.
Okay, you know what? Mom's gonna have some tampons around here somewhere, right? You know
what? That is not happening.
Fuck, you are way skinnier than Mom. There's no way they're gonna fit you.
Look, I'm just gonna walk home.
No, you can't walk home in your condition, silly. Mikey, hurry!
There's just plastic bags out of...
What?
Hey, guys, I'm early.
Dad, help us!
Pardon me, I'm Nathan's father, Steve.
Hi.
Oh, we're just gonna have to plug it up. I found this and this.
All right, what's going on here?
Nathan stayed us on her period for the first time, and she's bleeding everywhere.
Oh, disgusting. I mean, congratulations, young lady.
Congratulations? She's bleeding to death.
Oh my God, my stomach hurts.
She's having contractions. Oh, no. 911? Yeah, my friend is bleeding out of her vagina.
Nathan, listen.
Why are you laughing at me?
It's just, it's the lining of Amanda's internal organs just spilling out of her.
Oh my God!
Look, I'm not dying!
I got frozen peas and a sponge!
If you want to keep the lining intact,
oh God,
the man
not
has
happening.
To insert his erect phallus into her vagina.
What?
You know what? I got the perfect thing. Maxi pad on a stick.
Oh my God, I want to kill myself!
Yo, hey baby, you right? Oh! What the hell's going on here?
Dad.
Oh my God, honey! What the hell kind of sick family squashes a large tomato in my daughter's pants?
Whoa, watch what you're implying about my family.
Oh, I don't gotta watch anything, Jack.
Got her period? So disgusting. You don't have a camping tarp I can borrow, do you? Sorry about all that.
Hey, honey, don't sit in the car!
Vagina is way too complicated! Really? Oh, Dad, that was epic!
I've been trying to push that puppy out since this morning's conference call.
I gotta take a massive dump and then we're watching the game.
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, nice.